Welcome to Analytics with Nags. In this session, we're going to see what is control flow in SSIS. Let's see it in a demo. If you are new to this channel, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon for the notification. If you see here, we are familiar with this window now, what is all these things. Here you can do the actual design of it, and this is the connection manager, and this is the package. So whenever you want to create a new package, initially it will be only one when you open a new project. And when you click on a new project, you can have a package here. So this is your package, and it all starts with the control flow. So what is a control flow? So control flow is nothing but it controls the flow of execution. It is self-explanatory. Let us try to understand this. So you see here, this is a simple control flow logic, what it does. So this is nothing but your execute SQL task, and this is your data flow task, and this is your again a data flow task, and this is your call execute process task. So these are different tasks in your control flows. When you go to control flow, you see these are the different tasks. Okay, now what happens, what it indicates is like when this task is completed, and if it is success, go to this path, and if it is failure, go to this path, and load into an error log. So this is what you are controlling the flow of executions, right? You after this you do this, after this you do this. If you want to do it parallelly, this has to execute and this also to be executed parallelly, you see here this has to be executed parallelly, then you leave it like this. So you are controlling the execution process, right? This is what basically a control flow is. And what are the different tasks you can perform? All these tasks you can perform it here. Let us try to explore it one by one when we see the detail about control flows. Now for quick demonstration, to understand it better, now we are in control flow now, and you have a data flow task. So data flow task we are going to see in the next session, and in the data flow task what we are going to do is we move the actual movement of data from one database to another database. It can be a file to database. Okay, that is what a data flow is. So data flow task is one of the tasks in control flow. And you see the toolbox here, now we are in control flow. When you go inside the data flow task, you see immediately all the tasks transformed. The new things came up. All these things are nothing but your source, destination and transformations. So inside data flows, you have source, destination and transformations. Whereas in control flows, you have only the task that can be controlled. The flow of execution, you do this, then if it is failed you do this, if it is not failed succeed you go to this. This is what a control flow is. Let us try to explore the data flow first, then we will see about control flow. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button and comment below for your queries. Do remember that data is your asset.